in me. Every time I touch that track, it turns into gold.
Hey guys, Christy Moore here again with Body Rock Bootcamp Day 2. We are going to be using a bench today and a sandbag. So if you don't have a bench, you can do all the exercises on the floor, not a problem. If you don't have a sandbag, you can use dumbbells or a T-bar, any type of weight you have. Again, I'm gonna be doing the workout with you. One round, you're gonna shoot for 3 rounds, okay? So it's gonna be 12 minutes total. My timer's set for 10 seconds prep, 30 seconds of work. When I press this, that's gonna be the 10 seconds. We're gonna go right into the first exercise, which is gonna be power squats. I'm gonna be doing them on the bench, but you can do them on the floor. Let's get going. Power squats on the floor is like this, okay? On the bench, we're here. Tap the bench each time. And go, down. And breathe, okay? I want you to come kind of down low each time. Down and up. Okay. 10 seconds, guys. Keep it going. Keep those legs moving. 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. All right, guys, 10 seconds. We're doing a decline push-up on the bench, knee to elbow. So I'm coming down here. You can do these on the ground, on the floor. You don't have to bring them up. Knee to elbow. You're gonna be alternating each time with the knee. Again. Go down to the floor if you can't do these elevated, or go down to your knees if you need to as well. Keep your core nice and tight. Don't let that belly sag. Keep your back nice and strong. 10 seconds, guys, I'm sweating. We are doing bench jumps. If you don't have a bench, I want you to do tuck jumps. So here. Make sure abs are nice and tight for these guys. Clear the step. I love doing these. I do these a lot on the track when I do track sprints. With high knee sprint. All right, guys. Split squat. I'm using my sandbag for these. You can use whatever weight you want. Here, putting them here. One leg goes back, down and up. The further away you are from the bench, the more glute activation you're gonna have, okay? Working your quads here. You really wanna be pushing off that leg that's in front. Bring it up. Glutes here are working, quads are working, hamstrings are stabilizing. Breathe. All right, guys, we are doing the opposite side now. So that other leg comes up. And we're gonna go down the same thing. Okay, down and up. Use whatever weight you have. Some people like putting the weight by the front leg in dumbbells, which is totally fine. Do whatever works for you. But you wanna make sure you're keeping your core nice and tight. You are doing somewhat of a balance exercise here. So try to maybe focus on a point in front of you to keep your balance. We have one more exercise right after this. Breathing 3 seconds, 2, and 1. Drop the weight. Whoa. Burpee with a tuck jump. Let's do it. Last exercise before you repeat everything. Burpee with a tuck jump. Get all the way down. Down. Up. Tuck. Down. Make sure you're doing that push-up. Most important. Everything nice and tight. And you can almost kiss the floor, right? Woo! Mwah. And down again. Almost there, guys. 5 seconds. Let's get one more in. Finish it off. Oh, guys. Okay. That's obnoxious. Okay, guys. So, that was one round. I want you to go back and repeat it 2 more times for today. If you want to do it more, by all means, go ahead, repeat it more. My heart rate's elevated. I'm feeling great. And I'll see you on day 3. Bye, guys.